This video tutorial I will cover predefined character class word character and non-word character. Here I have defined the class regex demo. It has a main method. First I will run this program, then I will explain. Here you can see the output. Here I am calling calculate matches method, which accept regular expression and the input text. What this calculate matches method will do is, it will calculate how many times regular expression matches with input text, and it will print number of matches. This regular expression is a word character, which is equivalent to small a to small z, capital A to capital Z, underscore 0 to 9. In this input text, there are three word characters are there, H, I and 9. So we got number of matches as 3. This regular expression is non-word character. There are two non-word characters are there, the last two. So we got number of matches as 2.